figure those out off camera and look it up. I'm not gonna waste your time futzing around with them. Yes, that. There we go. That looks okay. Whoever did it, actually, it really does fit in. And then I think that's it.
Let us go.
Okay. So Valthume, is around here somewhere. So, oops, journal. So we got that done. So let's find the word of power in Valthume. Anything else we can grab quick? No, not at the moment. So where are you? Are you close? No, you're not. We gotta go south. Okay. We can do that. We could, if we're smart, we could stay at Old Hrolden for the night and then come back out. Where's Old Hrolden? Oh, it's way ahead of us. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I can take off all this junk. I don't need to be wearing it yet. There we go. Woofda! Not a bad little quest cleanup. Took us a while to get through it, though, but hey. We're on our way now. And it's a beautiful night. And we're running in the middle of the night, like normal. I have noticed...
Today has been pretty interesting so far.
Yeah?
Tomorrow has a lot to live up to.
Indigo says it better than I do. Yep. Exactly. Hup! And running down the mountainside is going to be bad. This is where we die right here. Right? Okay, I guess not. Good for me. I wonder if it's because of that perk I've got? The heavy armor helps prevent against fall damage? Maybe, maybe not. This should be... What is this? Oh, is this the sinkhole again? This is just the sinkhole. So I should be close by. Okay. The sinkhole of which we have just cleared. Of Soljan's sinkhole. Solians. That is one thing. Pronouncing the J's like Y's. Some of my background is Icelandic. And so I know a few words, but one of the things I do know is pronunciation. And yeah, Hjalti's sword, Solhjun. Those are the that's definitely a Scandinavian sort of pronunciation kind of thing. It's cool, I like it. So some of the words in Skyrim here, even though some of them may be imaginary or may be made up, they echo some of the things or some of the words in that I've seen anyway in Icelandic books and things. Oh, Indigo, you coming? Ah, you'll fast travel up when I open the door. So it's cool. They're fun to pronounce.
Ah, a visitor. Old Hrolden Inn has hundreds of years of history, friend.
A visitor? I've been here several times.
I'm glad to see.
Can I have the Tiber Septim room?
Have a good rest. It's the big room with the double bed.
Thanks.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Okay. Anybody else playing in here?
Myself. They're fresh.
Thanks, kid. You're not totally horrible. Thanks a lot.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay. And we shall sleep. Oh, it's not that late at all. Might as well get a good night's sleep, though. Why not? How you guys doing? You guys doing good? Good. Glad to have you coming along. It's always fun. I awakened feeling well rested. Yay. All right, let's get on out of here, Inigo, and let's go to Valthume.
I work for Ildis. She runs the inn.
We know that. We're well aware. Thank you. Okay, so we need to keep going south. Okay, so what's the best way to go south? Crossing this bridge and keep going, I think? This is pretty. I also did, I know everybody hates it, but yes, I turned on depth of field because I like it. I've got it on static, for static a static distance depth of field, but my eyes are like that, so for me that's normal. So if you really wanted to see it like crystal clear in the background there, I'm sorry. I don't. So Hopefully it's not too annoying. I mean, you know, it can't necessarily overcome the essential Skyrim pop-in effect, but, you know, what are you going to do? I really don't have too many problems with any of that kind of stuff. Hi, are you Debella? You're Debella. No thanks. Let's wait a minute. Okay, where is the... So it should be to my right, should be a way to get up to it? Really? To get up to that other road? There's some more mountain flowers. There's gotta be a way that leads up. No? Maybe? Mr. Goat! Do you know the way to get up the mountainside? Hey, I was talking to him.
Rest forever.
Interrupting my conversation with Mr. Goat. He's a man of the land. Quite educated. How dare you interrupt my conversation? Here we go. Up we go. I think, yeah, this looks like a path. Then we should be taking a sharp left up here somewhere. And we should be on our way. I think. Yes, here we go. Okay. So we can go up here, this there. We should be, yep, heading right up to it. Close to it, anyway. We're in the mountains as it is. Skeletons? Hi! Don't do that. There you go. How you doing, my friend?
The Daedra High, the vigil of Stendar will cast them into the light.
Don't you think you're a little overpowered for beating up poor, defenseless skeletons?
Wherever the Daedra High.
I know, I heard you the first time.
The vigil of Stendar will cast them into the light.
Yeah, okay.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar.
Yes.
Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
Go ahead. You already have your hands full.
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis.
Sure.
We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant.
Okay.
Emperor Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Oh. Okay.
Stendar be with you.
And also with you, I guess. I don't know. So now we got the Hall of the Vigilant on our map, which is good. Skyrim, why are you doing that? Oh, hi. Seriously? Are you a Briarheart?
I'm warning you. Back off!
Okay, I'll back off. What's the big deal? Don't have to be a dick. He also looked like he was beaten up pretty bad. Is this another egg? Yes. No, thank you. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am for once. Good. Surprising. See, Forsworn aren't so bad as long as you don't just stumble into their camp and raid everything they've got and take it all home for you and, you know, defy and defile some of their sacred grounds and ruins and temples and shrines, you know. Otherwise, they're okay. Valthume. Here we go. This reeks of Dragon Priest. But I don't know enough of Skyrim to know this. This is, we're getting into the unknown territory of stuff I haven't done before, and this is one of them. I'll probably remember it though. So let's save our game quick and then see how quickly we die. I wonder if this would be a good test of... Oh, hi! Dig excavation site? Okay. Excavation sites will yield fragments and occasionally keystones which can be used at archaeological stations to create artifacts. This must be a mod. Okay! Yes, that's the way I like to dig, is using a hammer. Ooh! Neat. Oh, that's cool. I like it. That must be That must be Legacy of the Dragonborn. I like it. Yeah, I know. You know who I stole it from. You're looking right at it. Thank you. Hi!
Leave, stranger. Evil stirs in this place.
Yeah?
I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free.
What if I wipe it out? What evil do you mean?
We stand at the tomb of Hebnorak.
Hebnorak?
Who has been dead for many generations.
Okay.
I fear, however, that his return may be at hand.
Okay. And that's bad. There must be a way to stop this.
I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading.
That sounds shitty.
I can barely contain his power. Much less defeat him if he awakens.
Right.
But with the help of a living champion...
Could get Katsuragi.
Able to succeed.
Okay. I'll help you. What do you want me to do?
Would do this?
Yeah.
Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hebnorak. Before anything else, we need those.
Okay.
Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal.
Yeah?
They are guarded by Hebnorak's minions.
Okay.
They will stop at nothing to see their master return.
Okay. Well, I'll just... it looks like this might be a job for... Red Eagle's Bane. Let's give it a shot. It doesn't have very high of, damage? Something moved. But, who gives a damn? You've been sitting there the whole time. You are a plucky bastard. Okay, let's go. Let's go set some undead on fire. Right? Right? Why are there big mammoth bones in here? Weird. Whoa, that's a big Nordic door. Okay. I'm just gonna save my game again just to make sure I don't screw everything up royally. Okay. And in we go. With Inigo. Duh. And hopefully not put our foot in our mouth. Okay, I guess this is the first one. Hi. Why aren't you wake up? Why aren't you pissed at me yet? Are you Hebnorak? You're Hebnorak, aren't you? Okay. Where are your minions? Minions! That's just light breaking through. Minions! Are you here, minions? Minions? Oh, what the heck is that thing? Activate displaced wealth? Take King Organum's coffer? What the heck is this? I don't know if I want to do this, do I? I saved my game. Let's find out. Well, he said vessels. That's a vessel. Right? Right? Am I doing this right? Or am I just a horrible grave robber? Oh, you know what? Who gives a damn? King Organum, huh? King Organum's coffer. Okay, so let's keep going on down. Alright. Would Katsuragi have taken that? I don't know. Maybe he's become greedy. Why would you become greedy, Katsuragi? You have no reason to grab any more money than you've got. Why are we going to get hit? Oh, big pillar thing. Uh-oh. Ow, 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 ow. Was that me or you? Hi. Can you see me? No. Let's go this way. Give me a second to bring my health back a bit. Here, let me do... I don't normally do this, but... Good enough. Oh, shoot. I didn't... Alright. Oh, hi. You're on fire now.
Your story is finished.
That didn't do dick to you. I don't like that. Okay, let's see what happens here. Why are you already dead? Inigo, have you already been killing people? I mean, bravo, but just wanna be.
Mr. Dragonfly hopes his jar does not get smashed down here.
It's made of an indestructible substance. Oh, another buckler of Isgrimor. Cool. Not gonna take it though. Already got one. I've already got one. Bone meal, troll fat, troll fat, and some, well, some skeever tails, sure. I didn't take them before. Anything here? No. Is there anything in here? Anything for me to take? No. I've never done this quest before. This is new for me. I don't know if that's good or bad. Which way can I go? Okay, that looks like it wraps around. It's a, is that what I'm staring at? That's what I'm staring at. Okay, so this should just be a little alcove, and then we wrap around. Right? There's another ghost over there. Where are you going? Great. Okay, we may switch back to the crow sword, because lighting him on fire or not, I just don't think it's got enough damage points to really be efficient. Okay, so if that's, that means this goes on, doesn't it? It does go on. Let's back up. And go the other way quick, because I want to fully explore this particular archaeological site. Now that I've found my newfound love of archaeology, I was always a fan of archaeology. Barred from the other side. Okay, so this is our way out. Like the tomb of Tutankhamun and things like that. Although I'm probably saying it wrong. I always thought those were cool. I had the books as a kid, and I used to just page through them and page through them and page through them, just because I just like looking at the relics and the jewels and some of the embalming techniques and stuff. It was cool. This is so dark. Why? Why do I feel like we're going to drop down there? I don't want to drop down there. Is there anything down there I want to drop down there for? There's a door. That's not. Do that just yet, because I think I'm not going to worry about it just yet. I have a feeling I'm going to fall down there anyway. Why do I have that feeling? Why are you look like you're all... Oh, hi! I don't know. Well, that's kind of handy. Why do we have more Draugr? What's going on? Where are they? Inigo, where are you? I hear them. What? Oh, God! Oh, well, we just discovered why there's a trap door down here now. God dang it. Anything? Anything? No. Oh, gosh! Frostbite spider. Yay. You know what? Screw this. Where's my... Where is my crow sword? Did you just die? Oh, damn it. I found a den of spiders. Inigo, where are you? Inigo, this isn't my thing. It is living that takes practice. Thank you for coming to my rescue as I start squealing like a girl. That's horribly sexist. Squealing like a stuck pig. How about that? That sounds better, doesn't it? Gosh. Okay. Here we go. Ooh, and get some spider eggs while we're down here too. This is good. Well, at least... Hi! That's okay, I can take more of those guys. Ah! Valthume cellar key and some gold earrings. I'll take those off of you. What about you? No? I can't save you? Nope, you're effed. Okay, sorry. Okay. Let's find out where the heck I was supposed to go. Where the heck are the rest of these... There was a ton of them. Ton of red dots all over the map. And where did they go? That's another emerald. Oop, I just took a plate. Dang it! Clutter. Where is it? Clutter. Oh, no, that's not considered clutter. Where is the plate? There it is. A plate and a tankard, so we'll drop that and that. Clank, clank. Okay. Try this again. Inigo? Yeah, you're up here. Okay, good. So we're going back with using the crow sword, which I should just probably give a fire enchantment. and just call it good. That would probably be just as good. So if we see an enchanting table down here, then I will try and do that just so we can get that sort of points on it. So was that it? Those were the spiders that were getting excited? Sit on the throne.
If you see a spider, let me know.
I saw several spiders, actually. Okay, I guess that's not a secret passage or anything. What's this? Oh, this is a chest. I'll take this. Card of Draconians. Okay, so wait a minute. Can I do anything with these yet? Maybe, maybe not. I told you I was going to read about it, and I still haven't. Oh, well. Where are they? There we go. So... I need one of each, don't I? Two. Can I use it? Huh. Must need to put them somewhere. What have you got? Oh, you got Vanguard Plank Gauntlets. That's like what I've got. Nice. Okay. Alright, so... we saw a ghostie. He was... the, oh, he was up there. How do I get up there? Is there... oh, I gotta go around, don't I? Okay. So you guys are dead. Take your bows. I mean, your arrows. And your gold. Hmm. We shall continue this way. And try not to fall down the dam.
Force Buddha!
Just trust me, you know I would set them off. You know I would. What's this? What is this? Why is this a thing? Oh boy. Let's do the same thing here. I mean, yes. Are those great to kill large amounts of zombies? Yes. Am I going to set them off on my own? Probably. They're a nice light source, I guess. We'll just keep them for now. Search the knapsack. Gold necklace and some healing. Okay, nothing so far. There's an iron. Some leather strips. I'll take those, sure. Whoa, hello! Okay. They're magical leather strips. There's some more. Wheat, yes. Is there more wheat? Yeah. Snow bear pelt, sure. Bear pelts, sure. We just sell them. I don't know why I feel like that's like a thing to do, but I don't know. Why not? Ooh. Okay, what's this book all about? Withershins. What? Withershins. What's this about? All right, said Kazaga. Why don't you want to talk? Zaki put down his mug of mead and just stared at his wife for a few seconds. Finally, grudgingly, because every time I have a conversation, darling, it flows in alphabetical order. Just like I told you, I think the only way to stop it is to not talk at all. Could you just stop? Couldn't you just be imagining this? Said Kazaga impatiently. It wouldn't be the first time you had an insane paranoid delusion. Remember when you thought the royal battle mage of Black Marsh was hiding behind every tree with lewd intent on making you, a middle-aged, fat, balding tailor, into his personal sex slave? Okay. Oh, and it mentions Shoggarath, so we'll take that book and read it later. I'm carrying too much to be able to run. Are you kidding me? Am I carrying anything that I shouldn't be? No, not really. What do I have for weight? What's really heavy that I'm carrying? A lot of stuff, actually. Oh, and including King Orgnum's coffer. Weight 10. It's cool, though. I want to keep it. Anything else? Let's see. The snowbear armor and the witch plague. We can get rid of this stuff. I really don't need it. I can build it later. And I'm not like I'm hurting for money. So let's drop you and you. And I guess we will drop those pelts. I don't need them. And they don't just take up room in my inventory. So let's drop that. Do we have any other pelts? We got fur plate. We don't have other pelts. That's good enough for now. Save that for good stuff that we want. Like, leather strips are fine. Potatoes. Don't need potatoes. I don't need a jug. I don't need a plate. I don't need any of this other crap. We just need the book. Which was worth it, I think. I hope. Let's just save our game while we have a nice quiet spot. Okay. Let's keep on going. Not the most exciting episodes. I'm sorry. I'm not dying as much as I normally do. No.
You are nothing.
So what's the trap gonna do? Is it gonna... Because there's a pressure plate in the middle of it. Is that supposed to drop it on your head? Maybe. Well, Ninigo's not gonna trigger him, so... Oh, there's a ton of them. Why? And there's... Okay. There must be a pull chain, right? Or is it these pressure plates that I need to use? Oh, well, no. There's this door. Okay, so that's that. That opens both sides? How? Okay, so let's go this way first, I guess. I don't know. We said there's three vessels, or if you're on Star Trek, vessels. But... Uh-oh. Hi, are you a minion? You look like a minion. I think you might be a minion. You don't see me. Actually, you're just a draugr. Bow! Oh no. You do not use ice spear on me. You don't. Do you understand? No, oh, Al. Where? Oh, jeez. Ow. Yeah, this is not... it's a little bit claustrophobic. Fighting in close quarters like that is always kind of tough. Okay. Give me what you have. Yay. Okay, good. Anybody else? Anybody else? No? Remember, the explosions are on our side. The explosions are good. We like the explosions because they come from Dawnbreaker. That's a good thing. Okay. So this is just an iron door, right? I can unlock it. Let's take a look at the ground below here and see what else I'm missing. Oh, I'm getting turned around. This isn't good. Okay, that looks fine. So then the other side... Wow, did you really... Wow, okay. Whoa, what are these? Ooh, coffins! Oh, lovely! Oh, great! They're all empty. Well, great. But... Search the skeleton, I guess. Oh, I forgot to take your bone meal. I'll scrape the bones for you. There's a cage... Why is there a cage and a bunch of coffins? Why are they all empty? Do they run a mortuary out of here? I mean, is this a, you know, a funeral home maybe? Just a really morbid funeral home? Maybe they serve a purpose. Instead of just having a bunch of horrible, horrible things. Maybe they just have a bunch of horrible, horrible things. Let's see. Burl urn, sure. Yeah, if I was worried about raiding tombs before, I have obviously gotten over that now. Okay, so there should be, is there another handle? Yeah, there is. Now I'm getting too far away, so I don't remember where I've been and where I haven't been yet. Let's take a look at the map. Okay, so we're going back to a spot where we were. Go ahead and go through this passage quick just to see it. Oh, and I didn't, okay, well sure, I'll do this. I didn't mean to take that sword though. What's that? Oh, Sure. Okay, yeah, ingredients are good. I need ingredients, and there's a chest. All right. Card of Travelers. Okay. Another card. Search the Draugr for his poor gold.